the other team just launched the game, right? And so we took the two Earthshakers, and after we killed them once, they quit. And I was like, I'm really bad when we're
2-on-3 just because I kicked that other guy out of the room because he wanted to pull a plug on your tile. What? Fucking yell at him.
What?
He left.
Did you yell at him?
Well, yeah, he said if you guys thought he was going to pull the plug. That's what I asked him.
And then
he fucking said I'm not walking in any more of his rooms, and...
I'll tell you what happened. Kyle, were you hurting at all, or were you just like... No! whoa, it's Opash's room.
Got me, dude, I wish I was TR's in my face. Opash said if you guys bought anything big, he was going to pull the plug on you, so I asked him why he would do that.
Yeah.
And he got all defensive and then told me that I wasn't welcome in any more of his rooms and to leave. And so if I didn't leave, he left.
What the heck? I was like, they're probably going to bring two shakers, and I go, yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. He goes, if they bring anything big, I'm going to pull the plug. I'm like, why? Why don't we just fight them? I'd rather have a chance of breaking it. He goes, no, because it got me out of the war or something like that. And then he goes, Stone goes, I never did that in my life. And Stone would go, why? Because Stone just walked in and heard him say, I'll pull the plug. Or something like that. Stone goes, why would you do that? And he goes, I wouldn't. I've never done it in my life. He goes, you just said you were going to do it. I go, good. And he goes, well, I'm not. And so he goes, bullshit. And he goes, you bullshit again, and then you can leave, or something like that.
What the heck? That's insane.
I was like, don't leave. No, I want to get screwed.
Yeah, right? Be not even on my name.
I like throwing myself at Kyle. I was like, what the hell is it? What are you doing this time? And I was like, oh, okay. Brought his dog.
Oh my god, man.
See those STF.
Yeah. We ended up being a 2-on-2 anyway.
Yeah.
Oh man, Damon, you could have taken out Kyle so easily, right? He didn't fall over.
I didn't see him.
Nah, I didn't know where he was. I just saw bullets coming from behind me. I'm like, fuck. He's like, is he stoned? I'm like, okay, he's dead. Oh man, alright. So Strider, what'd you get for that shaker?
Well, the aim I used was quite, I don't know. So, oh, you got